Welcome to the fifth part of the project Transall. Here Jess is flying, and there it is, the front part of the plane. Now the next step will be to do the wing mounting. And therefore we have to take the guiding tube and cut the center part out. And then we have to glue that center part into the mounting here at the fuselage. But then we have to make sure that the wing will be glued in straight and level and not tilted into the fuselage, and to do the measurements if everything is all right and fits. So I wish you a lot of fun watching. Let's get to work. So the center parts have just been fixed with super glue, and now I will take epoxy and make a really stiff connection between the tubes and the mounts. That's the way the last spar will be connected here to the other plywood spars, and this outer part of the wing will have a little bit of a V shape, so that the guiding tube here will sit like this in the mount.
Ja, und hier seht
and here you can see 2/3 of the wing and how large this whole thing will be. And there you see where the outer and the center wing will be connected. And here are the guiding tubes, and I already marked the positions for the new holes to get the V shape. Next part will be about the rear part of the plane, which is still missing, obviously. And in the meantime, I got a quiz for you. What do you think does this part of the plane weighs right now? Just give me a comment with your guest below the video. I hope you enjoy the series. See you soon. Bye bye.